Now we will see chapter number 3, Flightless Bird in GK. So let's start. You have seen many birds, some small, some big, some black and some white, some with many colors. Some fly in the sky, but there are some birds which cannot fly. These birds are called flightless birds. So let us meet them. Hello friends, I am great swimmer, found in the Antarctic region. What you are confused? As I said, I am swimmer. Yes, I am flightless bird, but I am a great swimmer. I have a bluish black top and white abdomen. Guess who am I? I am penguin. Now go and meet my another friend. Okay? So let's see number 2.
Hello everyone. I am Kasveri. I am found in New Geneva. I am large flightless nocturnal bird. Nocturnal matlab jo raat mein dekh sakte hai, jaise rats, owl. They are active in night like me. This bird name is Kasveri.
Now students, we will see another one. Hi, I am Emu. I am national bird of Australia. Students, which is our national bird of India? Yes, it is a peacock.
Hello, how are you? Looking at my feet? Like this? Yes, I have 3 toes. Feet, I am different from others. I look like ostrich, but I am not ostrich. I am Riha. I am flightless bird of South America. Come, I will show you something.
Do you know this bird?
हाँ, आप लोगों को इसके बारे में कुछ पता ही नहीं होगा, क्योंकि अब ये बर्ड है ही नहीं. This bird is extinct. Extinct का मतलब जो अभी जिंदा नहीं है और उनके जैसे दूसरे कोई भी नहीं है. This is Lelys wren, the shortest flightless songbird in the world.
Now see this bird. She is also no more found now. She is also exist. She is dodo. She is flightless bird of Mauritius. Now go and meet another bird.
Hello, I am Vika. I am found in New Zealand. I belong to rail family. Rail family means I belonging to family of cranes and bustard. Come, let's go and meet my another friend.
This bird is also nocturnal. Now you know, right, what is nocturnal? Those animals and birds which are active in night, and nocturnal bird or animal. So let's see a next bird.
Why are you looking confused? What it looks like?
Kiwi fruit.
No, it looks like kiwi fruit, but it's not fruit, it's bird.
Yes, I am Kiwi the bird. See my furry body. I am found in New Zealand evergreen forest. Don't get confused, friend.
Let's meet my another friend. He is also nocturnal. We love to be out at night.
No, now don't tell me that this look like parrot.
Yes, it look little bit like parrot, but it's not parrot.
See, its beak is not red.
Yes, I am not parrot. I am kakapo.
I am nocturnal parrot.
I live in New Zealand with my other friends. I am good climber. Now go and meet my other friend. Otherwise he will run away. He is always running. See here also he is running. He is very shy. Looking you all, he is running. He is the fastest running in birds. He lives in Africa. Do you like meeting my flightless friends? Yes, they cannot fly, but they can run. They can swim. They are best and unique. Now students, let's see our Indian herbs and very useful plants in chapter number 4. Plant healers. So let's see number 1. I am the king of herbs. I am scared plant. I help in curing cold. So kids, now you can see the plant photo. This is the king of herbs. Ye herbs mein sabse acha hai. And this plant is used during cold. और ये कोल्ड में बहुत काम आता है. सो ये प्लांट का नाम है बेजिल. लेट्स सी अनदर वन. माय लीव्स आर बिटर. माय ऑयल इज एन एक्सपेंसिव एंटीबायोटिक. दिस प्लांट नेम इज नीम. चिल्ड्रंस, हमें पता है नीम कितना कड़वा होता है और वो हमारे हेल्थ के लिए बहुत अच्छा होता है. सो उसके लिए उसका ऑयल बहुत एक्सपेंसिव भी होता है और वो एंटीबायोटिक है. तो दिस प्लांट नेम इज नीम. नेक्स्ट सी द थर्ड वन. माई बिटर फ्लेवर सीड्स एंड लीव्स हेल्प इन डाइजेशन. किड्स, ये प्लांट के लीव्स और सीड्स दोनों हमें डाइजेशन के लिए, डाइजेशन मतलब हमारे खाने को पचाने के लिए बहुत काम आते हैं. ये प्लांट का नेम है फेनुग्रीक. माई ऑयल इज एन एक्सपेंसिव परफ्यूम. किड्स, ये प्लांट का जो ऑयल है बहुत एक्सपेंसिव है. एक्सपेंसिव मतलब महंगा है. द टेस्ट ऑफ वुड इज गुड फॉर एक्ने एंड पिंपल. इसका जो लकड़ा है, वुड है, वो पिंपल्स के लिए और एक्ने के लिए बहुत अच्छा है. सो किड्स, दिस प्लांट नेम इज सैंडल. This next plant you know very well, kids. My fruit is full of fiber. I grow in coastal region. Oil from my fruit edible and is all excellent body conditioner. ये tree का name है coconut. उसका fruit जो है उसमें बहुत सारे fibers है. कोकोनट ट्री कोस्टल regions पे ग्रो होते हैं. कोस्टल regions means सी के पास ग्रो होते हैं. उसका फ्रूट भी एडिबल है और उसका ऑयल भी एडिबल है. वी आर यूजिंग ना किड्स कोकोनट हेयर ऑयल इन केरला. दिस ऑयल इज यूज इन कुकिंग ऑल्सो. सो दिस ट्री इज हेल्पफुल इन सो मैनी वेज. The name of the tree is coconut. Now let's see last herb. We are using as a flavoring agent in sambar and rasam and are also a good insect repellent. This plant name is curry leaves. Kids, curry leaves hame bahut sare way mein used hota hai. Jaise हम सांभर में डालते हैं, रसम में डालते हैं, तो उसका फ्लेवर उसमें आता है. सो करी लीव्स आर यूज्ड इन सो मैनी वेज. सो दिस प्लांट नेम इज करी लीव्स. आई होप दैट किड्स चैप्टर नंबर 3 एंड चैप्टर नंबर 4 यू अंडरस्टूड प्रॉपरली. सो हियर्स एंड चैप्टर नंबर 3 एंड चैप्टर नंबर 4 इन जीके. थैंक यू.